Welcome to the Tweedy Show. We have a good program. Welcome.
Wow.
Live from Chicago, it's the Tweedy Show, starring the Tweedings, Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies, brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedings.
Lou.
Hey, Pedro Bot.
Hey there.
Hey. Hi, everybody. Like Bruce and Ellen and F and Charlesies and Kendall and Danny and everybody. Hi, Arrow. Arrow's back. Hey, happy Arrow. Birthday, Steve Vickerman.
Hello. Happy birthday.
Okay, hi. Nice new hat that you wanna everyone to see. It's beautiful.
It's a prototype.
Oh, really? It's not available yet?
I don't believe
it is.
It's
in research and development.
It's in research and development.
It's very cute. Let me see it.
Oh my God. Unbelievable.
That was an accident.
Your drums are back.
I'm sorry, what?
Your drums are back.
Oh, is that what you want to call them now, Jeff?
They're your drums.
Yes, I know. Okay, let me tell everyone. Everyone, see these drums? Well, you don't have the matching snare up, Spencer.
Yeah.
Okay, so, yeah. Anyway.
The matching snare is right on the floor right there.
Where?
Right behind it.
Oh, I'll just show it. Beautiful, gorgeous. Okay, so this beautiful drum kit. Listen to this story very carefully, people. Jeff, right here.
Me.
Gave that drum kit to me for a present, otherwise known as a prize, for my birthday 1 year. And then I never saw it again, because the same day he gave it to me, he took it to the loft, and this is the first time it's been back. And that was like 25 years ago.
You know, Spencer, go show people how many songs they've heard played on that, on your drum kit.
I'm glad you still call it my drum kit, because I literally never saw it again. Your drum kit,
but see if they recognize this.
But that's not the fit.
Pop Staples. That's one. Other songs from that album.
World Away.
I don't want to do the whole thing.
You did a Like the Things About Me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Plenty more. Lots off of the Pops.
Great. Yes, it was a bait and switch, except no, it wasn't, because there was no switch. It was just bait. He gave it to me, and then he took it to the loft, never for me to see it again until tonight, 2 decades later.
Like, well, it's yours now. But now that I hear it again, God, we should take it back to the loft. They don't have any other drum that sounds like that. It's
Why
really
did you
crazy.
Bring it here?
Because I was talking about playing different drums on the show, and Dad thought it would be a good fit.
Can the clients confirm? I thought maybe you would like having your drums in the living room since you've been living with other drums in here.
I don't give a flying F-U-C-K.
All right, we'll take it back to the loft then.
At this point.
All right.
That worked.
Can I confirm with the clients, though, that that's a kick-ass sounding drum?
Guys?
The comments are saying so.
Is it a kick-ass sounding drum?
Yeah, Mom, you should play it.
Yeah, okay, I'll be... Hold on, I'm just gonna go play a couple quick solos. Clients confirm.
Cool.
The drums sound awesome. Awesome. Where are you going?
I wanna play a song with it.
Okay.
Let's see.
How come you're not using the snare that matches it?
Because,
play it with the snare.
Ow! Oh, my shoulder.
It's just a little much, sometimes.
This way.
Spencer, you don't have to. Play whichever one you want.
Actually, this song probably doesn't even have it.
Oh, yeah.
That's a cool sounding snare. Go ahead and hit it.
Hold on, I'm having a problem. Can someone move this pile of crap into the hallway or something? Because I'm going to knock it over.
I got it.
That's going to do it.
There he goes. There he goes. He's going to move the pile
of crap.
Did you
see me get up? Did you see me get up, though, Susie?
Yeah, I saw it, Jeff. You deserve an EGOT for
Spencer,
that.
Oh, Spencer, you need help? All right, got it.
You should have an Academy Award to add to your GOT for your EGOT. Sir.
Cold-blooded old times. Cold-blooded old times. Cold-blooded old times. The type of memories turn your bones to glass. Turn your bones. Bones glass, turning bones. find your body. How can I stand and laugh with the man who redefined your body? Cold-blooded old time. Some of them here, but I don't have all of them.
Guess what I was thinking when you sang one of those lines?
What?
Body.
Are you making all those are all those sounds coming from your body?
Body. I can't do it.
Body. I'm the president of rap music. Oh, snap.
No one knows what we're talking about.
Will you stay in a lover's story?
Sorry.
Kooks by David Bowie.
And apparently it's the second time you played it, and the first time was on episode 71.
Ah, yes, I remember it well. It was 120 episodes ago.
Jeff, roughly. Why did you pull the chair out where I had it? Because you're blocking my view of Spoonsy.
It's okay. I can play like this. This is fine.
You know, that lamp isn't even plugged in. We can move it. We don't need a lamp to hold
it
your
looks good there, though.
Harmonicas.
Yeah, we need a harmonica, a lamp holder, harmonica holder.
We need a butt holder.
But
so true.
Coincidence?
How are you liking the new drum kit?
I'm liking it. Put the other snare up. No, it's okay. What do you think?
Spencer, you should play whichever snare you want.
Whichever, it's trashy.
How dare you call my drums trashy?
This is a super special drum kit. This is the WFL drum kit.
I've enjoyed them so much. So deeply.
You know that Clyde Stubblefield beat?
Which one?
The one that I love so much I always enjoy.
Spencer, you're the best drummer in the whole world. Jeff, look in the camera.
And other planets as well.
That's true, Dad.
What do you say?
And other planets as well. Spencer. I mean, Jeff.
Yes.
Look in the camera.
Zane. Yeah.
And tell B's children to go to bed.
Hey, listen to your mother. Are you kidding me? What are you doing up now? Get your butts in bed before you get in big trouble. I'm going to come over.
Jeff, stop scaring them. God. Just kidding, guys.
I'm going to come over.
Flashing back.
As if.
Let's see. I'm just plowing through these because I wanted to play some songs. And then we'll turn the floor over to requests and whatnot. You know, I feel like we should play Mi Shebeirach, but it's hard to do without...
That was a message from last week, by the way, but it still applies, absolutely.
Oh, it's definitely...
Spencer can sing it. I think you should.
I think Sammy should call in and sing it a cappella.
Yeah.
Let's play this song while we're thinking about it.
Dear employer, I'd like to tell you it's been wonderful. Last few years, but now you know I've got a new shoe and I'll be wearing it so far from here. Dear employer, your escalators are very dangerous on the way down. Rip the skin and they pull you in, spit out the bony bits of coffee grounds. Dear employer, I heard the story when you were just knee high, higher than I. You built the way. Propeller to balsa wood and glue, you made it fly. Dear employer, you commanded me your commendations now. Lost cause, causing a problem, but I promise to be way out of touch. Dear employer, when you hear the news, please save the saintly words for saintly souls, 'cause I'll be long gone. Long gone and rotting, long gone and ulcerous, nothing I'm told.
Song. I don't think our husband Scott is here.
That figures.
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him.
One night he doesn't show up.
Song?
Dear Employer by Minus Five. Scott McCoy.
Oh, I love that song. It was beautiful, you guys. I got very emotional during it because a lot of people are having sad things happening. I'm sorry, everybody. And someone's quitting their job tomorrow, so it was perfect for them. I can't believe her husband Scott isn't here.
Mm-hmm.
D-I-V-O-R-C-E.
I think the other snare would work better than this, by the way.
Maybe she would take a walk, even though I just have met her. Together we could maybe talk, maybe I should just forget her. The only thing she could say is no. Best try now while the sky is lighter. I'll just let my feelings show. I'll just go up and invite her. She might think I'm very strange. She might think I want to date her. That would be hard to Maybe I should just ask later. Wonder if she knows I'm scared. Does she know I'm glad to be here? Standing with my feelings bare. She'll know when I start to greet her. Won't do any harm to try. Better than just looking at her. I'll just look into
Arthur Russell.
Beautiful.
One of the most performed artists on the Tweedy Show.
Yes, undoubtedly.
The best.
Speaking of, should you try and FaceTime Sammy and see if he'll sing Mi Shebeirach?
Sure. Meanwhile, look at Faye's asleep.
He's calmed by music.
Aww. He's not asleep.
He was.
He's just relaxing.
Hi. He's probably still busy, but we could try.
I was gonna try him.
Oh, I thought Spencer was trying him. Okay. But Spencer, you can totally see
what I look like.
Yes, that is what you look like.
What the fuck? Why are you putting a camera in my face?
Hey!
Hey!
Jeff, you have to flip your camera.
What's up? Flip the camera.
Did you flip it? Hi, Sammy.
Hi, what is this?
You're on the Tweedy Show.
Is this a setup?
It's a setup.
You're on the Tweedy Show, honey.
Would you like to sing a Mi Shebeirach?
We've been trying to do a Mi Shebeirach for... What? For Miami.
Yeah. Okay.
Where are you?
I'm in the studio right now.
Are you done working?
Yeah.
I hear kids.
You're just hanging out?
There's some sort of event.
Oh my god, they're screaming.
Wait, you already have gold records on the wall?
It's a fake gold record.
Yeah, I made it big here.
Sammy, can you sing it a cappella? Because it wouldn't be synced up with the guitar.
Sure.
I'm
sure it's gonna... God! Why are they screaming?
It's camp.
I want to run around screaming.
You can do that. It can be arranged. What shirt is that?
It's something I got. Is there a store that says The Rock says know your place?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hey Sammy, maybe you can find a karaoke version of it and sing along with that.
No. Who's there?
Casey and Basil and Spencer.
Oh, hi.
And
hi.
Us. What's on your face? Did you got a scratch?
I don't know what you're talking about, Mom.
You're glowing, Sammy.
In a positive way?
Of course.
Of course, you're beautiful.
Hey, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, glowing is such a negative...
Hey, you're glowing in a bad way.
No, I mean, I thought it could mean, like, my skin is greasy or I'm sunburned or something.
Well, those could all be true.
It's all part of the soup.
All right. You ready?
Sure. Should I find a karaoke version?
I don't... It probably doesn't exist, but...
I'm sure it does.
Sammy, do you know how to play it on guitar?
No.
I can teach you very quickly.
How was your night tonight?
It was okay. I'm working really hard. I've been recording really loud children all day. From 7 a.m. to...
Your hair, I want to just say that your hair has the look of someone who's been recording children all day.
It looks great.
It looks great, but it's a level of disheveled I have not witnessed.
It's booby D.
I think 7 a.m. is a slight exaggeration.
Oh, Mom, I don't know why you would ever think that you're right about that, because it's not.
I know you have to wake up at 7, but you're not recording at 7.
I start working at 7 a.m. I don't start recording at 7, but I start working at 7 a.m. It's not complaining, just stating a fact.
What time is flagpole and breakfast?
Breakfast, there's multiple breakfasts because of COVID. There's multiple flagpoles because of COVID. And because I'm on leadership, I don't have an assigned one. So, to answer your question.
All right. Well, lead us through Mi Shebeirach.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Mi Shebeirach avoteinu mekor habracha leimoteinu. May the source of strength who blessed the ones before us help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing and let us say Amen. Mi Shebeirach imo Teinu mekor habracha ve'avoteinu. Bless those in need of healing with refuah shleima, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say Amen.
Beautiful, Sammy. So beautiful.
Beautiful, Sammy.
Thank you. It's Thank for you. Surfside, Florida.
Very beautiful, Sammy.
Everybody else.
Zaid said very beautiful. He's here.
Thank you, Zaid.
On the Pedro bot.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sammy. That was very nice. Very lovely.
You should go to bed.
I'm very tired, but I'm going to watch a horror movie tonight in here.
Why?
With some friends. Because it's going to be fun.
Scary movies? No, thank you. I'm already scared. No thanks.
It's called Crawl. It's about...
Stop.
Family fighting an alligator in their crawl space.
Ew, that sounds terrible.
So fucking awesome.
Wait, what movie did I just watch that scared the living crap out of me, Jeff? And you didn't watch it with me?
The one with Alana Glazer.
Negative.
What? No.
All right, well, we'll let you go. Bye, honey.
Okay.
Bye, love you. Singing.
Beautiful. Beautiful Thank job. You. Thank you.
Love you.
Thanks.
Love you. Bye.
Bye, too. Bye.
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 Aw. You didn't see the phone number, did you?
No.
Why wasn't he watching the Tweedy Show to begin with?
He never watches from camp. He claims that the Wi-Fi is not good enough, and yet he will now watch a movie on Wi-Fi.
Hmm.
I don't think he's never watched one single show from camp.
Can you blame him? It must be pretty...
Yeah, I don't blame him. He should just be at camp. Yeah.
I'm kidding. I don't
screw that. Where's Basil? Oh. Look at the sky.
Hey, Basie.
Excuse me while I kiss the sky. Spencer, are you going to do a little metal for us?
Make Basil do a dance.
Not after Mi Shebeirach.
Good
Maybe
Basil
point.
Can
good
do
point.
A trick.
But Basil can... Well, I don't want to do it right after he woke
okay.
up.
All right. What's going on?
Nothing.
Do you want to go back to the couch?
Sure.
Well, yes, dear. Were you about to do something over here?
I was going
to
suggest that you do something if you want.
Do it.
Do you need a capo?
No. Wait, do we play with a capo?
Did you just say, do you need a kippa?
Capo.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm three.
Maybe I should go run the chords in the next room because I don't remember them.
It's G, A minor.
No, it's not.
On a...
Yeah, it is.
Are you going to sit down, Spencer?
No, but no. It's a three on a capo.
Oh, that's
three.
A bungalow. Yeah.
And it's on capo three?
Oh, I was thinking of bungalow.
So oh, God.
I don't think it is.
I keep begging everyone to sit on the couch so I can sit down.
It's not capo three.
Oh,
okay.
What is it?
It's just in G.
It's not. It's D.
What? What did Una do? What did B do?
Yeah, that's D. Sorry.
Sorry, I said the wrong thing.
Are you gonna go on the couch? Wait, are you singing a song or is Casey?
He's just trying to remember the chords.
What do you mean you couldn't get the show during dinner, Danny? You mean you didn't want to get the show during dinner, or you couldn't? That makes no sense.
Sorry, I sound like a know-it-all.
Danny, you just missed Sammy doing the Mi Shebeirach. Who's singing?
Wait, why? Just 1 second, please.
I don't want anyone answering. Never.
Casey's gonna sing.
I am, but he's running the chords really
quick. Yeah.
Okay, and then he's gonna sit on the couch.
All right, here we go.
Oh my God.
If you left doors swung open, you let yourself right in. You were never shy, you left your boyish self right in. The road you passed, but God bless it, the preacher never asked. Your backseat was your savior, as your face was to my skin. Friends all loved you. Forsaking your grandma's trust.
It's called Prodigal Son, I think. It's, and by queso, it's us.
I think your mom said it was called Buick.
Well, because the first line of it is we say Buick, or we call it, we've been calling it Buick, but I don't think that's going to be the name of it, because Prodigal
Son. It was gorgeous. Gorgeous.
Thank you. Thank you.
And that reminded me, I want to thank those sisters whose names I don't know right now for that amazing poster of Monty and Rose, the plopping plovers. It's not plopping. What is it? It's such a great poster.
Piping plovers.
Piping.
Plopping.
I always say.
Plotsing plovers.
Plopping. Plotsing.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, you guys. That was, I love it. I love it.
Ooh, those are some good socks.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the famous suit. This is Spencer and Sammy at Danny and Kendall's wedding. Love it. I'm sorry, I like plopping plovers. Let's see the poster. Do you want to get it, Spoonsy?
Where is it?
I think it's by the stairs.
I thought it was on the table in the kitchen.
No, I moved it because I want to frame it.
By the woods.
Oh, yes.
He's like, put your paw on
my
heart.
Did the Substack start? No, not yet.
Put your foot on my heart.
No, I'm not going to see Peter Noon this weekend. You know he's playing here?
Oh, is he?
Damn it. The suit is still here. We still have the suit. We should show the suit.
Spencer, do you know where the suit is?
It's
yes.
It's hanging in the upstairs front closet.
First, look at the plopping clovers.
I think it's by the stairs, unless I...
I just checked there.
Oh, then I might have brought it to the top of the stairs.
Uh-oh.
Things only move in increments.
Yeah.
Basil.
Bays. Bobo.
Bobo?
We call him Bobo.
Mm.
Spencer's going to get the suit. We'll show the suit.
I have a cousin called Bebo.
Bebo?
What?
Bebo Botten.
Bebo.
Ooh, I've never heard of Bebo.
Yeah.
We used to call Poop Big Bug. Or Bebug. Who's Bebo? I've done your family
you
tree.
You know Bebo.
What's the real name? Is there a different name?
Billy Tweedy.
Oh. Okay. I'm sorry. I never heard you call him Billy Tweedy. Hi, Rhett Miller.
Hello, Rhett Miller.
Did you find both things or one? Spoons, did you find both? Good boy.
I can't find the ploppers, but I found this.
Oh, you can't find the ploppers?
Oh.
It's shocking.
Okay?
What choked about it?
He's putting up Basil.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's so cute.
That's this suit. Different tie, though.
That suit is right there. See? Aren't you guys happy I saved things?
Yes.
You never would have been able to show it on the Tweedy
and
Show.
And I'm happy when you thrift things because that's how we got this.
Now that I quit eating sugar, I'm going to get back in that suit.
Okay, thank you.
I can't find the plop.
Well, I think it's on the... Ow. On the couch on the landing
upstairs.
Did you
put it back in the tube or something?
No, I didn't put it back in the tube. I want to frame it. Frame. Oh, God. Basil wanted to put it on. You can tell.
Yep. Where's your dad?
Don't remind me, Paul. Ugh, mood swing. Did you find it?
No.
What? All right, we'll find it and show it at the next show.
I got everybody's hooked
Well, is up. It on the bench in the hallway right there?
What is it in a box?
No.
It's just a piece of paper.
It's just a poster.
Let's see.
Want us to hold this? Here, I'll hold this.
Oh, God. Jeff,
Hello.
Don't.
Hello.
Spencer.
I got it.
Stop. Let go.
I got
let
it.
Let go. You're going to break my pathetic stick.
I got it.
God, you're annoying.
All right. I can do cinnamon toastography notes. I can do just as good as her. She won't ever let me do anything.
I can talk about there's a new pickle flavored hard seltzer I really want to try.
Who's it by?
I forgot that the it's
a company. Does
everyone want to see my chip tooth?
I have a chip tooth. Twins.
We go to the same dentist. I'm going next week.
You know why my tooth is chipped?
Why?
You know why my shit's chipped?
Because I was standing on stage one time and somebody in the front row grabbed the mic stand and went like this and pushed it into my face.
Oh. What a jerk.
I've chipped this tooth so many times. The latest was on a Jolly Rancher.
Whoa.
Kind of same thing, right, Dad?
Clover poster.
You can't find it?
It's on the kitchen table. I think she thought about moving it.
Pickles. Wow, how does she keep this from sliding?
Right?
It's like all wiggly.
She doesn't know what she's doing.
Pickle seltzer, eh?
I had some pickle flavored popcorn the other day.
I love
that. Was
everything
really
pickle.
Good. Really
Sonic
good.
Had a pickle slushie for a while, and I had it once, and I think about it.
But is it just salt? Is it just make
yeah?
It
and that's what's good. I shouldn't share probably publicly, but I salt ice and eat it.
Oh, ooh, that's that Gomez.
Yeah, DNA, I don't know. My whole Gomez has the salt deficiency or something.
Do you ever put salt on watermelon?
Mm-hmm.
That's something people do where we're from.
Mm-hmm. That's a big thing.
Mm-hmm. I'm always surprised by people that don't like watermelon.
I just remembered.
Susie knows where it is.
I love watermelon.
I can't eat watermelon anymore because it's a migraine trigger. I figured
Wait,
out.
Does it have nightshade in it or something? Because I just broke out in a full body rash, and the only thing I was eating different was a lot of watermelon.
It's got something in it that triggers migraines, but I don't think it's, like, it's not a nightshade.
Yeah, I guess
what,
not.
What, watermelon?
Yeah.
Oh, mommy's back.
Okay, here it is.
Mom, you're so good at holding that shit.
Yeah, sorry. Isn't it the best?
If you watch this show, you're going to hear somebody said that you don't know what you're doing, and it wasn't me.
Anyways, that is the poster. I love it. Thank you so much.
I'm pretty sure it was your dad.
Sisters. Okay, thank you. I'll put that somewhere safe. Don't put it there.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my God.
Basil follows you like a puppy dog. Any requests?
Salted cantaloupe. Ew. It could be good. I've had salted watermelon.
Excuse me,
baby. I know, isn't that poster the best?
Scooby.
Sweet very, plopping very clovers.
I had most of the day I spent with my whole right side of my face numb.
What?
Why?
He was at the dentist.
From the dentist. Because my teeth are getting such a thorough cleaning, they can only do one side at a time.
Oh, are you getting, whatchamacallit? What's it called?
Deep cleaning?
Yeah, like scaling or something?
Oh, I don't like to call it that.
Huh, okay.
But, yeah, this side of my mouth is like, been through the ringer today.
Oh, you poor thing.
Yep.
Did you record those vocals with your nut with that mouth?
Yeah.
You did?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
That sounded okay.
It sounds like a
Danny,
diss.
That picture, I told you who it was. It was Max, who used to be in Wilco for a little bit. What's Max's name?
Max Johnson.
Max Johnson.
Should I play that song? Or so I've played that on already. Any ideas?
People are saying you're not alone for Surfside.
I am alone.
What sad song can't be sung by two? A broken home, a broken heart. Open up, this is a raid. I wanna get through to you. You're not alone. You're not alone. Every night I stand in your place. Every tear, every face tastes the same. A broken dream, a broken heart. Isolated and afraid. Open up, this is a raid. I wanna get through to you. You're not alone.
We lost connection during that because someone cursed it because they said thanks internet for not messing up tonight, and then I immediately lost connection. Everyone gets so worried. Gets so worried when we lose connection that
clock.
John Cale. Last time I'm ever gonna do it like that.
Why? That was great.
A Ursel Hickey version.
Bye, Basil. Say bye, Basil. Bye, Pedro Bot. We're still on the air, but I'm just saying bye for the people, the clients.
Okay, very good. Hasta la próxima.
Si. Good night, Jeffrey.
What am I? I'm going to bed? Is it time for bed?
Bye, everybody.
It's not time for bed yet.
No!
Hey, Bee's kids better not be here.
Good night, everyone. Bye.
Good night, everybody.